From the city that doesn't sleep, doesn't stop drinking, and doesn't stop for pedestrians, live from New York's Get a Life Stadium, it's Threats Football.
I predict a high body count and a lot of shattered limbs today.
Yeah, my last game here, my brain got battered, spilled all over Manhattan. To live in this town, you gotta be tough, 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 tough.
Hey, what I'm Today's saying, matchup is gonna be complete mad, mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The Galaxy Chaos face off against the New York Threats. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Everyone, Grim Blitzrow with you on NFL Game Day. Hey, Bricks, do you smell something burning?
Thanks for reminding me. I left my rubber foot in the toaster oven to warm it up. Last time I left it there too long, it came out like Saganaki. Opa! It's freezing in here.
Hey, why don't you take a shampoo and ouzo, stick your head in the toaster oven, that'll warm you up.
And it's first and ten.
Don't worry, if he shot...
Oh, and he fumbles the ball on that hit. When you hurdle and get hit, chances for a fumble increase.
It's a touchdown! Tony, get him, I'm gonna get him on sight. And I'm gonna spend it money, you and I gonna sell it right. If I wanna, I can get him, that's a deal in a flight. When you see me, we can shoot him, we can
uses a time warp dirty trick to erase that last play.
Hiring all those team physicists really paid off.
And you said they were crazy. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
Second and three.
It's a zap attack. It's like...
Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. The 20. That's a touchdown saving tackle right there. And it's first and 10. And he held on to that one for a first down. First down and three. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey.
Actually, he does have some turkey skin drafted on his backside from that bad burn he had last year.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. The way to move the chains, that's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. First and ten. Ah, the strawberry field's dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to anyone, but they've always worked for me. Second down and more than the QB would like. You've got to catch that. Third down, and the punter is warming up. Oh, with a punishing hit. Thank God he's still got his leg. He's going to need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a sawbuck says he misses.
Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. First and ten. And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and ten. And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick.
His big ass will
probably... Man, guys, like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and ten. And the defense is just getting schooled out there. It's first and ten. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and ten. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up third and one. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. That's the end of quarter one. Well, the good news is there's still time to make it a game.
And there's still time to get a beer.
And it's first and 10.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10. Ball hits the field, incomplete.
He threw it when no one could catch it. Some teams like that in a quarterback.
Second down and 10. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Simple game when it comes down to it. And it's first and 10. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Beat for Brains ran with a ball and fall down.
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10. Oh, that'll trim your nostril hairs once and for all. He could go all the way. He's at the 10. They might catch him.
Oh, you fat mouth, Yoden.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
First and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
That, my friend. It's first and 10. How you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
He did not see that coming, partner.
Yeah, now the grounds crew's gotta come out and pick him up. Him dying really kills the momentum. There should be a penalty for that.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
First and 4. And the 2-minute warning sounds. Time to get a beer.
Hey, give me one too.
First and 4. And the crowd goes wild. Touchdown! Touchdown! Check my fashion, dressed immaculate. I've
been dragging just like folk. If she fed, then I might tap it. Yo, man, nobody can touch my eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and 10. More speed, engage.
What are you trying to impress your nerd fan base to bring it?
He's rumbling and stumbling. He could go all the way.
Holy mother of mutant mayhem, he scored.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Brent, hide the stash.
On it. First down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and a mile. This dirty trick, they pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Things better than a running back blasting through the defense for a big gain.
That's a pizza.
They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with 2 in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the first set of hands he's had so long today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and ten. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the NFL, you moron.
And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten. You know what they say? Sometimes the best offense is the best
spaghetti sauce.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. And these guys are neck and neck to begin the third quarter.
You talking about them two Siamese twins playing opposing tackles? Yeah, they're putting on a hell of a show.
Not too fast, buddy. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. You know, you gotta put the buzzsaw in the MVP conversation, Briggs. Got more kills than anyone in the league right now.
Yeah, you make a good point.
Second down and inches. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and ten. Threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Get the hell out of here, man.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Anyone in the mood for Mutant Tartar? And it's first and 10. There and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down and 3. He broke free and has open field in front of him. And it's first and 10. Picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called
straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. First and 10.
Oh, man, he really...
Someone tell the defense their job is to stop the offense. First down and 5. Kaboom! And the... Oh, great throw! Great catch! And that puts 6 points on the board! Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and 10.
Love the sound of bones snapping and cracking. I mean, when they're not yowling.
And it's first and 10.
Wow! It's like a bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse.
That'll bring up second and 1.
Hey, guys, this isn't funny. I swear to drunk, I'm not God, but seriously, staying drunk seems...
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
He's got the distance, and the kick is good! How have they not killed him yet? He's wearing a new mink coat, for God's sake!
He's 7 layers of smarmy, Grim!
There's no reason to go, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Do they jingle when they run?
The defense called a warp speed dirty trick. Man, look at him go. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. Pick up 7 yards on that play. Second and 3. He picks up a 2. And that'll bring up 3rd and 1.
Grim.
Second down and a lot. That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in the fantasy league.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. The runner pulls out a chainsaw. Says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. You gotta take bribes if you're a ref, Bricks. They get paid peanuts next to these players. It's hard to make a decent living.
Yeah, even harder when you're dead.
Third down, and the QB is saying his prayers.
Sandwich.
Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
Oh, no good. Now that punter's gonna find a cutoff. They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's first and ten. First down. And it's first and ten. Oh, man, what a throw. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. Just burned the defense pretty hard on that one.
That is still edible, though. Just gotta scrape off the charred parts.
And that'll bring up third and one. They've called a zap attack. The ball carrier better move his ass out of bounds before he gets fried. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 30.
Such bullshit. This game is fucking rigged. I tell you, the programmers are speeding up the defense. I'm gonna write an email to that fucker.
Oh, nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Oh, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? How did they? Didn't they just, don't worry. If he shocks you to death, maybe he can shock you back to life after.
Yeah, and that's an incomplete pass. Looks like the defense got away with that one there.
I didn't want to grab the receiver like that. He could get hurt.
They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10.
The way a Republican congressman hits the airport men's room. Good and hard. First down.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And it's first and 10.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. And it's first and 10. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brick's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me Speedy Gonzalez.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. Tell me, get him. I'm gonna get him on sight. And I'm way spinning. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them.
This guy's got to get some better distance on his kicks.
First and 10. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. And it's first and 10. Man, what a hit that was. Second down and more than the QB would like. We're deadlocked with a tie score at the end of the fourth, and that can mean only one thing. Stay tuned, because what the hell could be more important right now?
Well, now that you mention it, Grim, I really need to hit the can.
Brick's overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins.
Grandma, I didn't understand any of that.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's first and 10. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
And that'll bring up second and one. Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. First down! He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often.
first down and 5. And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
Hey, man, nobody can touch me when I'm off. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
The Threats win this one and walk off the field victorious. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
When I pay for admission, I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, man, I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome.
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every other...